Congratulations, Byron. What's your ranking now? You must be getting up there.
Control yourself.
Hey, Zane. You're dry. That must feel different.
Look, Lewis. I don't know what happened with that fire hydrant, but if you so much as mention it again, I'll remove your head from your shoulders.
You look way too young to be Zane's father's girlfriend.
I beg your pardon?
I guess you're just after the money, though.
In the next week or so, I am going to have an opportunity to... What to...
Get it.
Lewis, speak.
OK.
Are you scared to find out the truth? About being a mermaid? It's OK to be scared.
Really, nigga?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
We're naked, Lewis.
Aren't you grounded?
Aren't you a waste of space? The Marine Park rescued a pregnant dolphin the other day. How cool is that?
Get a life, Cleo.
Do you have any idea where she would have gone while she's, well, you know, gaga?
She could be anywhere.
Big help.
I'd like to say it was nice to meet you, but that would be a lie.
Cleo, can I have a word?
As if Cleo would waste her breath talking to you.
Well, she wastes it on you daily. Three frozen colas.
What about them?
You look thirsty.
Mature, Zane. Real mature.
People have a lot riding on this.
Wow. You have friends?
Ricky.
Sank.
You're not going to help me, are you? Okay, it's always a pleasure. I'll find her myself.
Hey.
Boy, if you don't get me!
Watch it. I don't want to catch anything off you.
Like intelligence? I got the money! I got the money! I got the money! I got the balance for the locket!
Look, we're too late. It's been sold. I'm sorry, but thanks anyways.
Ricky, if I get fat, it is your fault.
Can't we just wait?
You're letting my daughter go with him?
Oh, it's not really up to me.
Of course it is. She only ever talks about you. Come on, Lewis. You're better than that, Goose.
Really?
See you tomorrow.
Don't I get to come in?
What for?
Hey, Zane.
Hi.
Have you seen Ricky?
Ricky?
You know, Ricky Chadwick, about so high. Blue eyes. Blonde. Curly hair. Kind of pale, pasty skin.
Trust me, the loser who owns it won't care anymore.
And that's my sleeping bag.
Hold on a minute. Nobody said anything about you coming. Where's everyone going to sleep?
Cleo, Emma, and Ricky are in the SRX 500. I'll share with you.
What are you doing?
You guys need me.
You can meet the man who's been funding this.
Extraordinary.
What you've done here is unforgivable. You're a fool, Zane.
You spend half your life criticizing me. Have you looked at yourself lately? When did you become a liar and a thief?
Do you understand what we've lost here? What we've both lost to you?
Because I'll tell you exactly what you've lost.
just plain fresh water.
Lewis? Lewis? Lewis, what's wrong? Lewis, what's wrong? Lewis!
I'm sorry.
Okay, first Ricky was attacked. You might be next. I get it. I'm trying to protect you. I'm your boyfriend, it's kind of my job.
So that's all this is about?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because it's a little bit, you know, it's a bit.
Oh, well, that's very sweet, Lewis.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they look super sweet, huh?
Wow, new bathers. I like them.
Maybe I should get a pair too. I think they only come in smaller sizes.
I forgot to mention I...
I never did.
I never did. Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Yes!
Should sing a bit louder.
Well, what if you didn't play in that part at all?
What if you didn't make stupid comments, you banana?
We could.
A lot about you. Engine.
Burgess Abernethy, and I play Zane on H2O.
If I could be any sea creature, I think I would be Patrick from SpongeBob SquarePants.
I think I'd be a salmon. Don't know why. It's probably because I like the fish. They're good to eat, but I wouldn't eat myself. I don't know. Do I believe in mermaids? My mind is open.